Welcome to BCH Technologies. This is Kevin. Today, we're going to troubleshoot the problem that cartridge cannot be recognized. This is different than you press the OK and then you press the white button. And if after that is still not recognized, then you're going to watch this video. So what happened is during the shipment, you may have this thing get a knockout the balance. So it's not, it doesn't have a good contact with the printer. So we're going to hit OK to move this to the center. Remember the white reset button only works if this is in the center. So that's why you need to hit OK first. You can see this board is kind of leaning this way now. So that probably is the reason. So what I do is I use my finger, just put this back. Now I use my finger to squeeze the chipboard and make sure it have a good contact with assembly. This is how the electronic board get assembled on the back of the board. So if this one is like a out, so it may have it may influence the other contact points. So this feel good, and then I want to check chipboards. They are down. The absence chipboard is removable. So sometimes it pops up like this. So if you see from the top, you're gonna see it pops up. So you can just use your finger or something to push it down. Okay. And let me pop another one. You can see it didn't completely pop out, but it's already offline. So you can just push it down. So for here, because we have a problem with the magenta, I just use a pin. Oh, it's actually it says up. So I'm just pushing it, make sure they all down. Okay, I think that's where the problem is. Okay. Okay, problem fixed. Okay, let me show you what if the chipboard is completely bad, so you have to replace the whole chipboard. So we go to setup and maintenance and in cartridge replacement and click start. So now this is going to move to the middle. So I use my finger, pull this back. Yeah, I may need to remove a little bit, some of this to get the chipboard out. Okay. Okay, make sure all the tubes not twisted. Okay, now get a new one. So what you want is so first thing is you go straight in like this and then you clip. Okay. And now do a final check of those pins. I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Thank you. Cheers.